I've been going to nursing school. Nursing school is very expensive, and I know I couldn't afford it. And extra bills was popping up out of nowhere, and I'm already fighting to stay in school and don't get kicked out. Because nursing school, you fail one class, you're out. And so I'm like, okay, God, I'm doing my part. And then they're sending bills while I'm in class. Like, so I'm like, okay, he's going to take care of it. You touched me and I fell right there. I was going to nursing school, but God showed me I'm going to go to nursing school, then go get my med school and become a doctor. But ever since you showed me that, it's like Satan have put something in my way. If it's not payment, if it's not some trouble in school, but God is going to get me through. I didn't even have to talk. It was like God already had it done, and he paid $15,000 of my school.
Jesus!